Especially because I'm from the tropics, you know what I'm saying? I'm Jamaican, so.
Hi guys, today is Wednesday morning and I woke up with a massive headache. Don't know where it came from, but the day must go on. A customer at my job bought this wig, but she said it was too dark. It was a natural. So she said she wanted to lighten it a bit. And I tried my best to lighten it for her, but it looks like on camera you guys can't even see. Or maybe you can. Tried my best to lighten the whole thing and still make it look nice. I'm gonna have to cut the lace off for her and stuff. So I'm gonna do that today. Once I get to work, and I think she wants to put the wig on and get her hair braided down. All of that is gonna have to happen once I actually get to work and stuff. Right now, I have to focus on getting some breakfast together, which there's nothing here to make breakfast. Still haven't gone to the grocery store yet because I don't drive. Sucks to be me. I should bring a patty. But yeah, I'm about to take my lunch out, put that together real quick, throw that in my bag, pack the wig up, put that in my bag too, because I honestly don't want to forget the wig. Cause the lady, I just got home and I'm so freaking tired. I ran by the Dollar Tree real quick, picked up some stuff, small stuff, and I got package from Amazon that I'm trying to see what's inside of it right now. I feel like my head is kind of hurting. I have some tea that I'm about to make and drink. But for the most part, that's how my evening is gonna go, and I'm gonna watch some YouTube videos until I feel like going to sleep. But that's pretty much what's up. I think I vlogged this morning, but it's not even enough to be a vlog on its own, so I'll probably continue this tomorrow, or I don't know. I guess I'm gonna have to see how it goes. But I've also been doing so much better with my spending. I mean, mind you, I'm spending my own money, but I've been spending less, especially since I got the second bedroom out of the way, because that's one of the things that, you know, I wanted to get done. I still have to buy a dresser for the second bedroom, but separate from that, that's pretty much the only thing I have to buy in terms of like furniture or whatever. And then I'm really done with the furniture shopping, and I could probably do a little house tour again now to let you guys see what is going on. But separate from that, everything is really together. The stuff that I buy are like, you know, little stuff probably for the apartment or just random bits and bobs that I need. So these are literally all I bought. I bought this microwave cover for the microwave. I bought this little silicone ring because Dwayne's ring always gets caught in stuff at work. So most times he does not wear it, and I just feel like, listen, if you're gonna do this whole marriage thing, you need to be wearing a ring. So I got that one. Then I got this for my camera and my phone, so I'm really gonna test it out right now to see if it actually works. Okay, so I'm gonna put the memory card from the camera inside of here and connect it to my phone. And then I bought these Sharpies because when I'm making the wigs, I like to, you know, mark some lines just as guidelines to show me where I'm going. So I bought these Sharpies to mark on the cap, but that's pretty much all I got from the Amazon her. So yeah, like I said, spending like, I think that was less than $30 or maybe $30. The most expensive thing was the thing for the camera and the phone, because this I think was either like $9. This was another $7, and I think the thing for the microwave cover was like $5. Why I got a microwave cover is because when I put stuff in the microwave. And when all of us put stuff in the microwave, we end up putting one of the paper plates over it because, you know, to avoid the splashing, because obviously that's extra work for one person. So I'm just like, listen, to make my life easier, let me just get a microwave cover to cover the stuff in the microwave. So that's that. I don't really, the only thing I have that I want to buy right now is a wine rack and a pair of Crocs, because my Crocs that I have at work are falling apart and I'm gonna need a Crocs. I absolutely love me a pair of Crocs. So I'm gonna get a new one. It's for like $35 on Amazon and I just feel like, oh, I'm not really gonna buy one for $35, because that one that I have at work right now, I think I paid about $8 or $10 for it in like a little corner store type, variety store type place. But that could also explain why it broke so quickly. So I'm just like, I need to just make the investment and buy a good one, because I had one before back in Jamaica and that one I had for years, okay? It's probably still somewhere there right now, and I had it before I had my daughter. My daughter is 9, so I had it for a very long time. So it does work. So I guess I need to just invest in a good one. I'm kind of in shambles about the color that I want to get though. But I guess I'm going to figure it out. I wanted to get like a green, but my friend was just like, Jadine, that's going to look crazy with some stuff if you're planning to wear it to work. I really don't care enough where I will wear it to work, because I like when my toes are breathing. And you know how some people have like something wrong with their foot, like athlete's foot or whatever. I don't know. I feel like that's because, you know, in between your toes feel like they're stifled. I don't know. This is me just winging something. But I actually like when my toes are breathing, especially because I'm from the tropics. You know what I'm saying? I'm Jamaican. So for the most part, we're always wearing like slides or sandals or whatever. So I'm kind of acclimated to that. So now that it's coming on to like the summer months, I definitely want to jump into something that's breathable. So I was kind of skeptic about this little bad boy right here, but it actually works. So if you have a camera and you want to quickly get stuff off of there quicker than using the Wi-Fi method, you can just buy one of this, pop the little memory card in there, and boom, in a few seconds, the pictures and everything are off of this, off of the memory card and onto the phone. So for the price that it was a pretty good investment. I've seen some reviews, but I have started this thing where if the item is cheap, I'm not reading no reviews, because I feel like if it's cheaper than what you'd pay for something more expensive, then buy something more expensive if you're not sure. But don't go reading reviews, driving yourself crazy. So I didn't read the reviews. I was just like, all right, sis, look, we're getting this and that's it. Anyways, I feel like I'm gonna end the vlog here, because since I picked it up, I've really kind of rambled a little bit. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next one as usual.